taxes. 30 million. Now imagine if each and every single one of them had diabetes. That's the number of diabetics that currently live in the United States alone. Of those, 4 million have to test their blood sugar levels at least 6 times a day. With test strips that cost $1 each, that's $2,000 a year spent on just knowing what their blood sugar levels are. And if you add that up, diabetics in the United States alone are spending $8 billion annually on these disposable test strips. But it's not just about the money. The way that most diabetics test themselves is by pricking their finger, drawing blood, and measuring that in a glucometer. It's painful, literally painful. And yet, the worst thing about diabetes isn't the pain or the money, but rather the disruption it causes with your everyday life. I'd like you all to stop and think about the time when you were younger and you actually enjoyed your birthdays. And then, I'd like you to stop and look at Sally in the spotted dress. She's a 7-year-old, but she's not just any 7-year-old. She's a 7-year-old diabetic. And what that means is while the other kids enjoy the cake, she's wondering why she can't be the one eating a slice. And later that night, when Sally's mom tucks her into bed, the last thing she does isn't give her daughter a goodnight kiss, but rather prick her finger, measure her glucose level, and hope that Sally doesn't slip into a coma.